What's up? It's Gabe.
What's up, boys? It's
Matthew. Y'all remember me from last video. It's game day again. We're out here at Chick-fil-A. Y'all get a good meal before we play our big game today. I'm on the mound.
You guys ready for today?
Yes, sir.
Can walk.
We ready.
What are y'all expecting for today? Is this team good?
All right.
We're going to win, of course.
Who are y'all playing?
Vandalia Christian.
Okay. Where's their school nearby?
I don't know where they're from.
I don't even know.
Never seen them like on this side of.
I think they're pretty close.
Yeah, I think they're from Greensboro, but I don't know where.
Here we are.
Andrew's working right now.
Oh yeah, Andrew Mitchell.
Good, man. Excited, a little nervous. I'll go watch the soccer game for a little bit.
It's in my bag. You can do it on camera though.
Zones in there.
What are you hoping for to see as far as your plays?
Oh, but I'm about to pitch a perfect game.
How have your plays been with the whole season?
We've been all right. Struggling a little bit at the beginning, but...
Yeah, let's go that way.
Is this out here watching the soccer game? You know, it's a little
thing. Yeah, it's a little tape up in this thing.
Y'all ready for today?
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty ready for today.
I know, I'm not paying for today.
Yeah, go there the rest of the game. Oh, Coach, you got it.
Yo.
Did you get that?
Yeah.
What you need, you? What you need, you?
Get me?
And hit it out.
Right,
down.
Yep. Right there.
There we go.
That's cool.
Go, boys.
How do you feel about today?
I feel like we're going to get a win.
Yes, sir. How do you guys feel about tomorrow? I hear tomorrow is going to be a big game.
Tomorrow will be a tough game, but if we prepare, we'll be good.
Let's go, boys. Hey, bring it in. Robbie, back it down, my man.
Let's get another win.
One, two, three.
Family!
For your Caldwell Eagles. At shortstop, number 13, Bradley. Pitcher, number 5, Bradley Kiley. At second base, number 2, Sawyer Black.
Hey.
Matching.
Let's go!
6, Jacob. At third base, number 1, Matthew May. At first base, number 3, Jackson Strickland. In center field, number 12, J3 Swindell. 9, Tyler Wood. Number 4, Robbie Hughes. And the designated hitter, number 8, Neil Swindell.
Hey, nose got back.
Oh.
Second's there.
Come on, Gabe, you good? You gotta bring it down a little bit, Gabe. Bring it down.
Nobody.
Good pitch. You good, Gabe? You good? Get pitch.
Nobody.
Good. Good pitch. Good boy. Great pitch. Okay.
Stay back.
Good, Matt.
Oh, boy.
Hey. We got two. Good play, Matt.
Well, Matt.
Good, Matt.
Who else, Kate?
You good, Gabe?
You good now? Come on, five. Two, Gabe.
Oh, yes, sir. Got him.
Do it.
Come on, Matt, do some hit.
Go, kid.
Oh,
woo!
Boy,
you're Matt. Let's go.
You want to do it? Now you see it.
A lot, I think.
Hello, boy, Gabe. Hey, it's out of you, Matt. Good. Good there.
Good boy.
Yes, sir.
You good?
You good, Gabe? You good?
How do you feel about what just happened?
Man, it's tough, man. I should have been safe, man. But you know, umpires, it is what it is. But hey, we got a double, baby. We good, baby.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Show the camera, come on now.
Yeah, we just took a dub. You already know, bro. We just like that. Four game win streak, baby. We out there.
Back at it tomorrow, baby. Hey, we got some hecklers tomorrow, baby. Gotta be here, baby. Loud and proud, baby. Let's get it.
Hey, you know, we back at it tomorrow, you know what I'm saying? They talking all that's mad, but you know, they ain't ready for us, you know what I'm saying? We on top of the world, you know?
Yeah. Got,
yes, sir. I got nothing. That's all. Let's go.
No matter what. Man, are you going to
tomorrow?
Yeah.
Appreciate that.
I know. There's a lot coming for you.
All night.
Appreciate it.
One good thing. All right, I'm super proud of y'all for not folding when things don't go your way. I haven't seen you do that yet. Don't ever start that mess. Okay, things took a turn there for just a minute, but you fought back and Robbie went after strikes. Good win. I'm proud of you.
Sir, Bobby. Hey, I love that.
You guys will never know how close we were to having Jackson Strickland on the mound.
Cody
Bellinger.
We were
watching. Coach, you shouldn't have said that.
He was like,
Coach, you should have said
that. He was at 25 pitches. That was his probably last batter right there, and you would have been coming in because we've got to be under 30.
So,
Jackson, I'm sorry.
Hey, listen, a couple things. One, proud of you guys. Another win. We're on a winning streak right now, like four games or something like that. So we'll take that. Gabe, I thought you pitched really well, man. I mean, you did your job. I'd love for your hat to stay on your head more. That'd be great. But I thought you pitched well. So good job. Robbie, great job coming in. Hey, offensively, guys, I thought we were pretty good tonight, right? Hit the ball well throughout, top to bottom. Really, really good job. We just ran into an unlucky play right there, right? If not, we'd probably bust that thing open even more and put some more runs on the board. But look, tomorrow, hey, I heard those guys chirping. Okay? Heard there's some chirping. Here's what I want to tell you guys. That's fake tough. Okay? You handle your business on the baseball field. You do your job on the baseball field. You send them home with a loss. We don't talk. Okay? We play the game. You understand?
Sir.
All right. We're not fake tough. We're going to be real tough. All right? Let's go. Let's go.
Family on three. One, two, three.
Family.
Hey, someone get the tarps.
You know.
Stephanie,
how you feeling?
Baby, we just took a dub, bro. I just shook everyone on out, bro. I'm just like that, man. Let's go, baby. Dub all day, baby. Dub all day, baby.
What's your post game?
Sir, baby, we just took post a dub.
Game.
We just took a dub.
Ah. How you feeling about tomorrow's game?
I'm just in the room, bro.
All right. We'll see how you do tomorrow.